Yo, 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 what's up? What's up? It's your boy OG Rihanna. I lost the footage, man. I thought I had it, but I didn't. It's your boy OG Rihanna. Sorry, y'all, but I'm back. I thought I had it. Got the wrong Megapod. The Megapod was up at 3.1 million. You get what I'm saying, man? I had that motherfucker up at $3.1 million. But we ain't gonna worry about that right now. Anyway, like I was saying I caught the Invicta Rolex, man. You know what I'm saying? I done did that. About to go to the mall about 6 o'clock. Somebody must have picked up the microphone and challenged the shit or some shit, but I don't know. But listen, on some real shit, I was saying that I'm following through the continual. And I'm falling through the continuum of the bodybuilder or the OG Rihanna. And I said, by the time I get about 50 years old, or all praise due to the God Most High, can live, Lord, man, the OG shall be protect the God that himself that he's desired to be, or whatever. But damn, man, I lost my motherfucking footage, man. Had it in the phone, thought it got stored, boom, the battery fell out the back, boom. It's gone at the phone. I was flexing, saying, what's up? It's OG. It's OG beyond it. I thought I had the footage, man. Look, see how I play with you, man? I'm in here doing push-ups, setups, doing it all, man. Big boy shit. And I was saying, pretty soon, we got about 3 months of this weather here. It's wintertime. So in the spring come in, you know what I'm saying, it's going to be all good and protect. I'll probably be able to get those 25-pound plates by the time the summer roll in. So I say I'll be doing the big dog OG curls. You know what I'm saying? Right now, they be telling me, oh, Flex, what's up, Flex? What's going on? What you doing, Flex? What's going down? You know what I'm saying? So the other night, that was calling me Fletcher. And I was like, what, baby? They said, Fletcher, what's up, baby? And I was like, what's up, man? What you mean? What's going on? We getting a limousine? We finna go party? I said, yeah, we finna go get down. We finna go boogie. So I said, Chuck. So, you know, if a girl would have had called me, then we would have went out, you know what I'm saying, to go have dinner, you know what I'm saying, whatever, all that. I said, let's go to the diner. And she was telling me about, I know who your mom friend is and all of that. They called for Happy New Year's and told to tell them, Boop, tell Boobie and D Happy New Year. And I said, Happy New Year's, man. And they were saying that I would like to order Boobie a challenge on top of the challenge. I said, Church. I said, OG Rihanna, Church. But anyway, man, bodybuilding at its best. IBFF Pro, OG Rihanna. You know what I'm saying, Chuck? We'll be doing the OG curls coming up soon in the summer. And we're going to be doing the 25-pound plates. Cost no, we're going to be doing 35-pound plates. So that's going to be good money. That's going to be good work. And it's going to fit good for the OG run. I also said that I got to go back to work. Then when I leave my other job, I got to go back to my other job. So I'm going to be working. You know what I'm saying? I might need somebody to help on the truck from time to time. But now I understand why the OG goes to work by himself when he work on the truck. And I say, damn, man, how you do this? And sometimes I help him, but I was young. You know what I'm saying? I was in my 20s. I was only like, what? You know what I'm saying? Coming up. You know what I mean? And that's when I made my daughter in my 20s. God bless my kids. I love them. But you know what I'm saying, Church? And I was looking at the whole situation like, you know, it takes time to grow. You know what I'm saying, Church? It takes time to be great. You know what I'm saying? You can't just get to the top in one motherfucking day. You know what I'm saying? You can't get to the top one day. I had a dream the other night that I seen my boy. And I was making a movie. And he was talking to me while I was making a movie. And he was dressed up in jail clothes with street clothes mixed in with it, and he had a boonie hat, one of those Scully hat caps on, And it was like, yo, I told you it's set, right? I told you it's don't G. So I said, church. But anyway, man, thank God for all y'all, man. Happy New Year, man. Shout out to boy, man. Shout out all y'all, man. Thank God for y'all, man. Church, your boy, OG Rihanna. You know what I'm saying? Tink top, summertime, see me with a bat. OG Rihanna. So that's how it is in the life when you doing what you do. You know what I'm saying, Chucks? And you doing your bodybuilding shit and you trying to come the fuck up. You know what I'm saying, Chucks? I love y'all. I thank y'all for everything. God bless all minds. OG Rihanna, keep us, Chucks. Peace out, y'all.